He wasn't known as the Great One for this reason. In a rare example of taking matters into his own hands, Wayne Gretzky dropped the gloves in a game against the Minnesota North Stars and took on Neal Broten. Bad idea.